breakaway for Spencer and Galvin. And Hull is not far behind, so this is turn three up the straight. Spencer Galvin's down, just going down. Damien Whitley fourth in this one. Always taking hard on those turn three. Getting closer on this lap. Covered up a little bit by now. Commentating today, Andy. Hello, it's been our break for you. So Andy's bumped himself up. Down hole was third, Damien Whittle second. Spencer's still out in front of the list of things. Oh, we've got a tangle just before the room. Careful guys, careful going in. Spencer and Damien get over the gap at the front. It is a battle between the first and the second for the front spot. Still 3.5 minutes left in this on there guys, so not all going to be won on the corner.
Oh, sorry, Dan. Got... Oh, it's not you.
Well, we've got down to fourth spot there. And just over a second back on the last lap. And Noel.
The running order at 2 minutes is 1, 4, 5, 2, 3, 6, 8, 9, 7, 10.
Okay, guys, you've got the victory coming up on you there, mate. Thank you for showing your safe. First run for full victory. So it is Spencer. Followed up by Damien Whittle. And that takes us down hole. We have to roll that. And Lloyd. Spencer's after him. On Bradbury and Gavin Knight. Which gave Spencer a bit of a trouble on that last lap. With a small gap on Damien, and sticking with him all the way. And he's just come round on the street for lap 10. So, bear in mind, guys. Oh, and a terrible turnover for Spencer.
Has
let Damien through.
Somebody, please.
He's got a massive bit of a gap now on second place, which is Matt Bateson. Dan Hull found himself in third.
Nine, three, two, seven.